There are a ton of things to bum out about. Let me tell you, if it's either inside of us or outside of our home walls, there are a ton of things that we could be talking about and actively trying to fix. But instead, we are just doing the talking. We are not doing the fixing.
There are a ton of things to bum out about.
It is so easy to sit and talk about what we want to fix about ourselves, what we want to fix about our society.
Yeah, I want to lose 50 pounds, but I also love ice cream.
Oh yeah, I want to go help the homeless, but I won't go volunteer at the soup kitchen.
There are plenty of things that we could be doing to help each other in small ways. Now, I know the idea of fixing a problem is daunting, any sort of problem, be it inside us or out. But I'm telling you that one small action won't change the world, but a bunch of small actions in succession will do a lot of good. So instead of recognizing the problem from your lazy boy, why don't you get your lazy ass up?
Why don't you get your lazy ass up?